A man was shot at a mall in New York City. The man was shot by a delivery driver. The shooting was caught on video. The man who was shot is a YouTube prankster. The delivery driver was not charged with a crime. The shooting happened at the Staten Island Mall. The man who was shot was wearing a Halloween costume. The delivery driver said he thought the man was armed. The man who was shot was taken to the hospital with non-life-threatening injuries.